Would it be funny if they were talking about your daughter? See, this stuff is not funny at all. At all. See, we can say that because, oh, they're not talking about, you know, mine. But just think for a minute. What if they was talking about your mama or your daughter? Or how about this? Your wife. How about I make jokes about one of those three and start saying those kind of things? And would it be funny then? So if it's not funny then, how is it funny at all?